When you are seeking truth, you are seeking God. Truth exists, so God too exists. Truth is considered to be life-giving as breath itself. Just as a person without breath becomes useless, life without truth becomes useless, a dwelling place of strife and grief. Believe that when I say there is nothing more precious, nothing more sweeter, nothing more lasting than truth itself.
Army School Raiwala, established in 1981, is a senior secondary co-educational institution primarily catering to the wards of defence personnel. It also welcomes the children of civilians. With the changes in the modern techniques of education, APS Raiwala is trying to keep pace with the ever-changing trend. We at APS Raiwala strive to give freedom of expression to our child's inherent talents.
Hello, good day to you all. I am Anchal Negi, TGT English.
I am Sangeeta, TGT English.
And today, we are going to take you on a virtual tour of Army Public School, Raiwala.
Let's go.
As we go through the main entrance of the school building, we pass through the reception area. Moving on our right, it is the administrative block, where all the administrative work is done. This is the accounts office of our school, where first you see Mr. Bhupendra Singh Chauhan, who is the head clerk of our school and tends to the matters related to correspondence and projects. Moving on, you'll see Ms. Jyoti, who is the accounts clerk and handles all the matters related to accounts. Also, we have Mr. Ramesh, who dispatches all the mails and letters in the school. As we move further ahead, we will now move to the office of the LDC, that is a lower division clerk, which is Mr. Naveen Anthwal. He tends to the matters related to admission and TC.
As we move straight to the central corridor of our school, which connects the primary and the senior wing, we pass by the principal's office that is to our left.
Leadership is the capacity to translate vision into reality. A leader is the one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. Let us now meet the principal of Army Public School, Raiwala.
Okay, so Prakash is here to take you all on a virtual tour of the school. APS Raiwala has a wonderful infrastructure and we are privileged to have a wonderful team of teaching and non-teaching staff with us. The last 2 years of pandemic have taught us a lot about technology. So that is one reason why we just got this idea to make a virtual tour of the school. So most welcome, enjoy it. Thank you.
On the way to the central corridor and just behind the principal's office, here you can see the herbal garden of our school. There are herbs like basil, aloe vera, lemongrass, pudina, and many more in the garden, as you can clearly see.
As we reach the central corridor, right next to it is the main stage and the assembly area, a space used for various activities and programs. Bordering it is a football field used for several sports activities.
Moving to the senior wing, right next to me is the alumni board. Along with the wall of achievers, the shining stars of APS Raiwala, these students have made the school proud and we wish them success for their future.
This is the senior wing of the school building, which houses the physics, chemistry, biology and computer labs. The latest addition to the school's infrastructure, Atal Tinkering Labs, is also situated on the first floor, along with the library and the conference room.
As we move ahead, we'll go towards the physics lab. In here, you will find all the equipments and setting that students require to satiate their curiosity and encourage the scientist that is inside all of them.
Hello, good morning. Myself, Ravinder Singh, Army Public School, Raiwala, PGT Physics. For clearing the concept of the student, the theoretical knowledge of the student, we take the student from the classes to practical lab. Like we are use galvanometer for using the deflection of the current and a meter for measuring the current.
Right next to it, we have the chemistry lab, which is perfect solving the problems as it has all the solutions.
Some of the concepts are not cleared for students in the class, so we take them in laboratory and demonstrate them, and so all concepts will be cleared in the lab. And we perform different types of experiments, like and test for nitrate ion. So sometimes we taught in class, but student not cleared properly, so we performed in lab, so concept will be cleared.
As you all know, it is a very basic requirement of ours, as blood is a connective tissue. We all know that it has a connectivity or a reach to each and every tissue or cell of our body, however beneath or deep it was. As you all know, we all require the amino acids, glucose, oxygen, and the very important one normally from this blood goes to the lungs for the oxygenation and for the removal of the metabolic waste.
Yes, that is.
Yeah, any doubts? Any doubts, any questions? Yes.
And which is the largest vein?
The largest vein, a very nice question it is. The largest vein means the main vessel which is going to collect the deoxygenated blood. How the metabolic waste is collected?
The only way to discover the limits of the possible is to go beyond them into the impossible. With a vision to cultivate the students of APS Raiwala as neoteric innovators, this lab has been set up under Atal Innovation Mission. This lab is equipped with do-it-yourself kits and all the instruments related to science.
The objective of this lab is to foster curiosity, creativity, and imagination in young minds, and inculcate skills such as design mindset, computational thinking, adaptive learning, physical computing, etc. The school is truly making all sincere efforts to create innovators for a skilled India.
एक अच्छी पुस्तक हजार दोस्तों के बराबर होती है, और एक अच्छा मित्र एक पुस्तकालय के समान होता है।
ताकि मैं अपने लाइब्रेरी की एक विशेषता बताता हूँ। ये हम लोगों ने एक स्क्रैप बुक तैयार किया है, वी डेवलप रीडिंग हैबिट। भी अगर किस समय पर क्या चल रहा है, क्या न्यूज़ है, तो बच्चा उस चीज़ को उसको एज ए रेफरेंस सेक्शन, अगर उसको कहीं पर टॉपिक को बोलना है किसी भी सब्जेक्ट पे, तो वो यहाँ से
एम ऑफ आर्ट इज नॉट टू रिप्रेजेंट द आउटवर्ड अपीयरेंस ऑफ थिंग्स बट देयर इनवर्ड सिग्निफिकेंस. आर्ट इज नॉट व्हाट यू सी बट व्हाट यू मेक अदर्स सी. इट हैज द पावर टू ट्रांसफॉर्म, टू इलिमिनेट, टू एजुकेट, इंस्पायर एंड मोटिवेट विद अ ग्रैंड विजन ऑफ आर रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल मैम. To add character and beauty to the walls of our school and the sincere work done by our teachers and students, the result is in front of you. The wall that you see here shows the beauty and culture of our state Uttarakhand. These paintings are rudimentary wall paintings that use a set of basic geometric shapes, a circle, a triangle, and a square. These shapes are symbolic of different elements of nature.
Hello, this is Ranjit Singh, TZT Mathematics, APS Rayawala. Now I'm going to show you some paintings on the wall, which are the part of the mathematics. The CBSE, as you know, that CBSE has introduced art integrated learning in the schools, and the motive of which is the using the art to make the teaching of the different subjects more effective and more interesting. Now you can see on the wall the painting in which are the students of our school 9th and 10th. They have done a very wonderful the painting on the wall. You can see it is known as the Chitara painting, the very famous painting of Karnataka, in which all the pictures you can see are made by depicting the geometrical shapes. So you can understand that the different subjects can be taught by integrating them to the art, so to make the subject more interesting and more effective.
This is the model of Bombay Stock Exchange, which deals with various securities such as equity shares and preference shares. It also has a popular street which is known as the Lal Street. Over 30 companies are registered in Bombay Stock Exchange, which is dealt by the brokers, also known as jockers and underwriters.
So this is our geography lab. In this lab, we use a lot of resources which students have prepared for giving them practical experience into all the concepts term-wise as we have planned out. So all these are models which our students have made using all reclaimed material. We are also incorporating a lot of ideas of art integration project because it's a very child-friendly method of learning new concepts in social sciences and especially in geography. And we are also having all kinds of resources like question banks and the new format of MCQs that has been introduced by CBSE. We are having all resources in the lab so that the children can take maximum benefit out of it.
This model shows Earth radiation budget. Incoming short wavelength are come from the sun and 16% absorbed by the atmosphere. 51% absorbed by the Earth surface because Earth cannot consume all radiations from the sun, and they reflect some outwave long wavelength radiation.
This is the primary wing of our school. It houses the music room, resource room, art room, junior computer lab, mini library, and indoor sports room.
The classroom is becoming increasingly a hotbed of myriad complexities, with students requiring support beyond academics. Many of them face emotional barriers, behavioral issues that need sorting out. A few of them have learning difficulties that cannot be overcome without learning support.
The resource room is a classroom where a special education program can be delivered to a student with a learning difficulty. It is for those students who belong to a regular class but need some special instructions in an individualized or small group setting for a portion of the day. This form of a pull-out system where a child attends a session in the resource room during a light period of the day, such as singing or PT, receives individual help in a weak area of learning, such as reading or writing.
ये आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल रायवाला का रिसोर्स रूम है और जैसा कि आपको पता है कि हर एक बच्चे की सीखने की जो क्षमता होती है उसकी लर्निंग नीड्स होती हैं उसकी लर्निंग पेज जो हैं वो अलग अलग होते हैं तो इसी सब को ध्यान में रखते हुए ये रिसोर्स रूम बनाया गया है कि जो बच्चे नॉर्मल रेगुलर क्लासरूम में चीज़ों को अच्छी तरह से नहीं समझ पाते हैं तो उन्हें हम कुछ अलग तरीके से कुछ प्रैक्टिकल वे में अलग अलग टीचिंग मेथड्स का यूज करके इस रिसोर्स रूम में उन्हें लेके यहाँ सिखाते हैं अलग अलग मेथड से सिखाते हैं ताकि वो बच्चे हर एक कॉन्सेप्ट को प्रैक्टिकली सीख पाएँ बच्चे आसानी से रिसोर्स रूम तक आ जा सकें उन्हें आने में कोई परेशानी ना हो इसके लिए रैंप का भी निर्माण करवाया गया
क्रिएटिविटी टेक्स करेज आर्ट इज कमिंग फेस टू फेस विद योरसेल्फ द आर्टिस्ट सीज व्हाट अदर्स ओनली कैच अ ग्लिम्स ऑफ इन दिस आर्ट रूम एट आवर स्कूल वी ट्राई टू टीच स्टूडेंट्स टू शेयर देयर हार्ट विद देयर आर्ट
अब सबसे पहला क्वेश्चन ये आता है कि आर्ट और सब्जेक्ट से क्यों अलग है तो पर्सनली मुझे लगता है कि आर्ट इसीलिए और सब्जेक्ट क्योंकि ये हम अपनी इमेजिनेशन से करते हैं और सब्जेक्ट में क्या होता है उसमें प्रॉपर सिलेबस होता है लेकिन आर्ट में क्या होता है जो इंसान होता है वो अपनी इमेजिनेशन से कोई भी चीज़ें होता है उसको एक शीट में उतार
म्यूजिक वंस एडमिटेड टू द सोल बिकम्स अ सॉर्ट ऑफ स्पिरिट एंड नेवर डाइज Sometimes it is the only medicine heart and soul need. Music is life itself. When words fail, music speaks. It gives the soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything.
Namaskar, main Ankit Kumar. Main Army Public School mein ek संगीत शिक्षक के रूप में कार्यरत हूँ जैसा कि भारतीय प्राचीन ग्रंथ नीति शतकम में कहा गया है कि साहित्य संगीत और कला से भिन्न मनुष्य साक्षात पशु के समान है संगीत संपूर्ण मानव जाति के लिए ईश्वर का दिया उपहार है और यह आत्म शांति की वह कुंजी है जो हमें शारीरिक और मानसिक शांति प्रदान करता है आज मैं आपको राग अहिर भैरव में एक बंदिश छोटा ख्याल आपको सुनाने जा रहा हूँ जिसकी लाइन है सुमिरन कर मन राम नाम
सुमिरन कर मन राम नाम को सुमिरन कर मन राम नाम को निर्मल जासु अजतन मन को सुमिरन कर
teaches you character. It teaches you to play by rules. It teaches you to know what it feels like to win and lose.
it teaches you about life. It's not whether you get knocked down, it's whether you get up. Never say never, because limits, like fears, are often just illusions. The students at APS Raiwala believe this with all their hearts and try to conquer the limits.
Army Public School Raiwala believes in the overall development of students. So under this, we are providing the various facility of playing games and sports, football, basketball, volleyball, kho-kho, table tennis, and to enhance their physiological capacities, recently we have introduced this gym, a basic gym for the school-going students, where they can train themselves to enhance their strength, endurance, flexibility, coordinative ability, that is very essential for the motor development of the students.
Hello everyone, this is Anirudh Sharma, PGT Computers, APS Raiwala. We are having two computer labs, one in the senior wing and one in the junior wing. The junior wing is based on thin client and the senior wing is having standalone PCs which are interconnected and fully networked. Each lab can cater up to 40 students, and we are using the state-of-art technology, technological-aided learning for imparting e-learning to the students. Thank you.
I am Archana Sharma, PGT Physical Education. और हमारे स्कूल में डोजियर रूम को एस्टैब्लिश किया गया है 2020 और 21 में. इस डोजियर फाइल से इसका उद्देश्य है कि हर बच्चे को अपना जो भी डॉक्यूमेंट कभी फ्यूचर में चाहिए हो तो ये एकदम से मिल सकता है. और इसमें इंडिविजुअली बच्चों के पेपर्स, उनके रिपोर्ट कार्ड्स और अदर जो भी उनके डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैं वो रखे जाते हैं. और ये हमारे ब्रजेश भैया हैं, इन्होंने इसको बनाने के लिए अपना पूरा योगदान दिया है.
मेरा नाम ब्रजेश कुमार है और ये जितने भी ये डोजर वाले रैक हमने बनाए हैं, इनकी फाइलें हमने इस हिसाब से लगाई गई है, जिनको हमें ढूंढने में कोई हम बिल्कुल आसानी से इनको ढूंढ सकते हैं. सपोज यही एक अलमारी है, इसमें हमें किसी बच्चे का डॉक्यूमेंट या कुछ अर्चना मैम को देना हो या प्रिंसिपल मैम को देना हो, मैं आसानी से उठा के इनको दे सकता हूँ.
गॉन आर द डेज व्हेन टीचिंग एंड लर्निंग वुड टेक प्लेस विद इन द वॉल्स ऑफ द क्लासरूम. टुडे एट APS Raiwala, एवरी कॉर्नर ऑफ द स्कूल is a classroom and every project is a lesson. As you can see here, these colorful mushrooms, these are not the real ones but made out of the discarded footballs from our sports room. So this is the way we are teaching our children that everything is of at least one use. Thank you.
Every little step is the beginning of a new journey. This is the primary wing of APS Raiwala. We believe in creativity, and you can see this just behind me. This beautiful art is done by our diligent teachers and students.
I have seen in weddings, it's a matter of pride for the families that, do you know, our daughter-in-law, she has got this new, brand new car, not as a dowry, but as a gift. I want my companion Priyanshu Joshi to tell his ethical views.
Two questions posed by respected judge. Of course, we can set a goal. We have abolished sati pratha, which was being carried out for centuries, and it was strong determination. It was the strong logic. It was to respect our Indian culture, the most beautiful culture the world has ever seen. Of course, it's not easy to eradicate dowry so easily, because we are the second largest population, and maybe we are the largest population, who knows. But if we can vaccinate whole population of our country, and set a world record, why can't we, as a population, respect our culture and abolish this malpractice? Why can't we?
हमारे विद्यालय में प्रत्येक कक्षा के लिए अलग अलग क्यारियाँ बनाई गई है, जिसमें बच्चों के द्वारा ही उन क्यारियों की देखभाल की जाती है। बच्चे अपना अधिक से अधिक पौधे लगाते हैं, उनको अधिक से अधिक पौधों लगाने के लिए प्रेरित किया जाता है, ताकि वे स्वच्छ भारत अभियान को सफल बनाने में अपनी भूमिका निभा सके और भविष्य में भी वातावरण को स्वच्छ बनाए रखने में बच्चे अपनी भूमिका अच्छी तरह से निभा सके और वो समझ सके कि हमारे लिए पेड़ पौधे कितने जरूरी हैं।
आई होप यू एंजॉयड द वर्चुअल टूर ऑफ द स्कूल प्रमाइसेस। आई फील इफ यू विजिट द स्कूल फिजिकली यू विल डेफिनेटली लाइक इट मोर। थैंक यू वेरी मच, यू आर ऑलवेज वेलकम।
सो दैट वॉज द वर्चुअल टूर ऑफ आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल रायवाला। आई सिंसियरली होप यू एंजॉयड इट। Here at APS Raiwala, we strive every day to improve and conquer our limits. Thank you for being such a gracious and patient viewer. We hope to see you again very soon. Till then, take care and stay safe. Before signing off and taking your leave, I would like to introduce someone who has been at the core of this video. Now, you wouldn't have seen him because he has been behind the camera the whole time. Meet Mr. Prakash Dhyani, who has been a driving force behind this video.
Hello, I'm Prakash, PRT at APS Raiwala. It has been a pleasure to capture this virtual tour. I especially thank Principal Ma'am for giving me this amazing opportunity. I hope you enjoyed this tour and come back for more such videos. Thank you very much.